If you are listening to this, please make sure you are in a safe and relaxed place. Please do not be operating machinery. This video may put you to sleep, changing your brain waves from delta and beta to alpha or theta. As an empath, we are always filling up with energy, overthinking, overfeeling, and absorbing negativity. We are people pleasers and want to help everybody and everyone. Use this video whenever you need to cleanse and clearly ground yourself. Take a deep breath in through the nose and out. What we will be doing is a 478 pattern. This is a sleep pattern. You may fall asleep listening to this. The goal is to change your brain waves to theta, the deepest relaxation and healing wave. Now breathe again and keep breathing in to the count of four. Breathe in one, two, three. Hold it for seven. So hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And you're going to breathe it out for eight. One, two, three, four. Should you get deeply relaxed, make sure that you're in your comfortable spot. Just taking a moment out of your day. Things around you that bother you are in this place. Because we are changing our brains to a deep, relaxed state. So once again, breathe in. One, two, three, four. Hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now breathe out slowly. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Take another breath in. One, two, three, four. Hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Breathe out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Take a moment. We're going to do it again. Breathe in. One, two, three, four. Hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Breathe out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep doing this and very deeply, as many as times as you need. You will feel a change in your physiology. You may even be already asleep. Since this mimics the sleep pattern. You may feel sleepy, tired, or, as we said before, you may be asleep, and it is okay. Four, 78. Hold it for 7. Release it for 8. Your mind may be wandering a little. Let it do that with no response. This is a signal that you are doing this meditation properly. It is a sign your brain waves have gone to alpha. Keep breathing. 4, 78. Your stress is now out of your body. You may look at it, making no judgments. How does the stress and anxiety look to you outside of your body? Is it dark or light or fuzzy or hot? You decide. Now you're going to imagine, you're going to say goodbye. Watch it dissipate right in front of you. Maybe it pops like a balloon, or maybe it breaks like glass into a million pieces. You decide. Keep breathing. 4, 78. 4 breaths in, 7 hold, 8 out. You may even now be in your theta waves where you're not even hearing me, and that is okay. That is what meditation does. But at a soul level, you are conscious and ready to be guided. Continue breathing in this relaxed and conscious state for the rest of the day and when you feel stressed or anxious. During these times, you will revert back this meditation throughout your day as needed. This concludes our short meditation for today. Please visit Enchanted Skye to book a reading, hypnosis, or any other services. For empath mentoring, please visit Patreon, Lana's Enchanted Skye. Blessings to everyone, and have a blessed day. Make it your best day ever.